Yeah, once again, GoPro can't tell me how steep this is.
Alright, good morning, Trinity Super fans. Last minute trip to the mountains. Last ditch effort to get to the mountains. We're here with ADD Riley, Jay, and Matt, a couple of rotten dirt bikers, and see what kind of trouble we can get into. That's cold. Almost. No, I suppose it's.
I know, you're so close.
Thank you.
What not to do.
It's all a purpose. Just so you guys can tell how muddy it is. This part of the trail is pretty greasy. Like that. Very, very greasy and soft. That's Terry showing you how greasy and soft it is. That was all on purpose. Just so you guys can tell how muddy it is. Just pure snot, like the tire literally just slides like right back down in there. So
no side bite.
No side bite. You just slip and slide the whole way. And it's a little steeper than the GoPro shows it as well. Woo. This is greasy. This is fun. At least I have these tires now. Into the trees. Ow. This is greasy. He's a little slick.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty gross.
What are we doing?
Once again, GoPro, can't tell me how steep this is. The road's right there.
Hey, everybody, take
the road's right there.
Yeah, there's a road. Oh man, look at all that fuel.
This is some mud. Gotta get out of here before it dries. 20 minutes! 20 minutes!
Bobo traps!
What traps?
Oh. Does it get pretty rough getting down?
Alright, we got down the descent in the mud. Puzzled out. It looks like we're going to be back into the rocks. That was my phone. That was my phone. Was it broken?
Tree protector is. That is a protector though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Nice.
Good.
Nice.
Zip that up now. Ran out of steam on the hill. Now we have to try and get that going. Too old for this shit. Speed up, Alberts. Thanks.
One, 2.
You know you're tired when?
Oh yeah.
Fuck's sake.
GoPro and I can't look at the scenery. Okay, so three hours and 15 minutes into the 20 minute ride, we've abandoned stupidity and now we're going to take this gravel over to the lookout. I don't know if the audio worked earlier because it's windy, but really enjoying the two track on this kind of gravel where, you know, it doesn't have any gravel. Did really well in the mud and everything else. Tracked as well as it could. Back tire didn't have much side pipe. It would drop into the ruts and washout or whatever. But really here is a meeting of the minds. But I'm okay to hang out and look at the scenery. Sure doesn't look like Saskatchewan. Concrete foundation. Cistern or something? Shoot. Wow. If anybody knows what this is, we're by Hillcrest Mountain. Pretty cool. This is wild. I don't want to go up there. Mm-mm. We descend from the failed ascent. Riley and Jay went up to the top. They agreed that we were making the right decision to not. So. You're taking the shortcut?
Thought about it.
All right.